Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary. The Usos call themselves the Lords, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
Well, I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
Big four. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Did you hear that impact? He reverses it, able to get the advantage here. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Ooh. That's right, put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Big knee to the midsection.
And he cuts bait, slipping out of the ring.
Shut up, Saxton. This is just a small regrouping.
Jey out of there in a hurry.
Ooh, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Ooh. He knows how to avoid contact.
Saw that coming.
There's some power behind that punch.
Tying up their opponent.
Patella brainbuster.
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person. Changes the whole complexion of the match.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now.
Ooh,
lands the haymaker.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Just swift movements from Carl.
And I bet Carl's looking to inflict more damage, too.
What a clothesline. Unstable situation when superstars with a rivalry like this one get in the ring.
It's basically just a recipe for disaster. They'll hold nothing back in their pursuit of victory.
This is a deeply personal beef, and they're trying to settle it the only way they know how.
Tag made the OC. Uh-oh, perhaps looking to put an end to this. The magic killer.
We could have a new champion.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows.
Luke Gallows leads the way in route to victory here tonight.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
His illustrious career, one word is best described: AJ Styles. Phenomenal. A single word that tells you everything you need to know about this man.
Against all odds, even against the most nefarious forces, AJ Styles has consistently risen to the top. It's that sort of determination that has earned AJ accolades the world over.
We'll see if AJ lives up to that phenomenal moniker here tonight.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving any onslaught from the Almighty.
That survival could be one's only hope, Corey. And that might be all you have against Lashley.
So much has been made of the strength of Bobby Lashley, but what about his intangibles, Corey?
The only thing stronger than Lashley's muscles is his will to win. If the Almighty keeps his composure. There is nothing to stop him from imposing his will on anybody he's in the ring with.
Oh, man, my heart skipped a beat. Boom!
All the momentum's against Lashley now, but Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
To celebrate this victory.
Hang on, look out behind you.
This superstar just realizing who's here, and we've got a tense stare down.